In immunogold electron microscopy, a target molecule is labeled using gold-conjugated antibodies. The gold increases the electron scattering to give high-contrast dark spots. These spots can be distinguished from the other unlabeled structures and allow localization of the target molecule.